experience. It's just not true. I'm actually an entrepreneur. I've started two businesses and run them. I also ran both the legislative and the executive side of the Ohio House of Representatives, and I was in charge of constructing a $50 billion budget.